That was Drew Moore reporting. Well, close to 100 motorcyclists in Flint get together to raise money for wounded veterans and their families. Today, in honor of National Armed Forces Day, the Freedom Riders raised money for the Wounded Warrior Project. The funds raised will help to sponsor a family for 1 year.
We had another mission in Dearborn. We had a hit. So then we felt like, you know, we wanted to make it, we wanted to celebrate a little bit more. So that's why we flew the flags all the way up from Chicago and kind of made a day of it.
After the ride, there was a small service followed by a party with live music at the American Legion.